Welcome to another video tutorial by MilesWeb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to protect a directory with password authentication in DirectAdmin. Login to DirectAdmin panel. Explore the advanced features section and click on password protected directories. Click on Find a directory to password protect. The file manager window will open in a new tab. Browse and select a file or directory you want to secure with a password. The moment you select a file or directory, a box showing the number of selected directories will pop up on the top of the screen. Click on the three vertical dots on the right side of the box and then click on Protect option. The Protect Directory window will appear, where you can enter details for username and password. Enter the details. And click on Protect button. A success message "Directory has been protected" will appear, meaning your directory is now password secured. When you go back and refresh the protected directories dashboard, the list is updated with a new entry for your protected directory. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.